Stephen at Bellwether. Today we are going to talk a little bit about what siding colors are even available. And that could be specific to an individual marketplace. At James Hardy, if you're going to be using James Hardy products, they have three collections of pre-finished color available. There's the Color Plus Statement Collection, which is 16 colors. There is the Magnolia Collection now, that's a curated palette by Joanna Gaines. And then there is the Dream Collection, which is literally every color under the sun. There are 700 colors that are available in the Color Plus Dream Collection. But I think when you start considering what color do I want my house to be, you want to think about the surrounding landscape. Do I live in an urban or suburban area? Am I in a more rural setting? Am I maybe in the mountains? Lots of people in the mountains have had wood siding for a long time, and they're very interested in something called wood tone, which is a third-party pre-finished rustic-looking siding that looks very much like wood, but gives you all of the same performance qualities that come in a fiber cementitious board. Another thing to consider is a lot of areas are governed by an HOA, and so the HOA has rules about colors. So you might have indentures or bylaws associated with the community that you live in that give you guidelines about what colors you can use on your home. You might want to find that out in advance and figure out what that process is to get those colors approved. We can help you with that process. Because of the fact that we use 3D visualization and high definition renderings as part of our process, we've been able to show different architectural review boards and HOA boards that a new color palette that has colors that are more modern and available today that weren't available at the time that those neighborhoods were built can provide something really neat. So we can help you with that process because color is a big thing. Yeah. At Bellwether, we use Sherwin-Williams Duration Paint to paint any of our projects. So even if we're providing a pre-finished product, there's always a little bit of paint. It's frequently minimal, but there's some touch-up painting that needs to be done. We need to paint electrical boxes. We want to paint a garage door. We're going to paint some entry doors on your house or maybe the foundation. And we use Sherwin-Williams because Sherwin-Williams actually has a color match for every siding manufacturer's color. And so we can color match or color contrast using those Sherwin-Williams color numbers. And James Hardy has a Sherwin-Williams color match for every single one of their siding colors, as does any other cladding profile.